ಶ್ರೀ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯರ ಅಪರೋಕ್ಷ ಅನುಭೂತಿ, ಶ್ಲೋಕ ನಂಬರ್ 139. ಎಲ್ಲಿ ರೀ ನಿನ್ನ ಜಿಲೇಬಿ ತಿಂದ್ರಲ್ರಪ್ಪ, ನೊಬೆಲ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಬಂತದೆ
ಅಷ್ಟೇ
ಅಲ್ರಿ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ನೊಬೆಲ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಬಂತ ಕನಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ?
ನನಗೆ ಯಾವ್ದು ಕನ್ಸೇ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ,
ನನಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕನಸಲ್ಲಿ ನೊಬೆಲ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಬಂತು. ತೋರಿಸಿ ನನಗೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಆ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸಾಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಡಿಸಪೇರ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ಅಲ್ಲರಿ ಅದು ಭಾಳ ರಿಯಲ್. ಏನು ನೊಬೆಲ್ ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಬಂತದೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ? ಏನೋ ಪೇಪರ್ಲ್ಲಿ ಫೋಟೋ ಬಂತು, ನಿಮ್ಮದು ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಟಿ ವಿಯಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಇಂಟ್ರಿ ಬಂತು, ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಏನಿಲ್ಲ. ಎಲ್ಲ ಅಷ್ಟೇ. The thought is nothing but reflection of consciousness. Adhe prakriti.
So physical displacement from Vijayanagar to Rajajinagar is also, Rajajinagar is also a thought. But actually it is there, no? We have come sitting here.
Who is sitting?
This body, this mind. I don't say I am sitting. This body, this mind is sitting in front of Sadhguru.
Okay, I'll say again, you're dreaming. Today is...
See, vehicle is parked there.
Today is Friday night. In your house, you are sleeping in your bed and snoring actually. Your wife is getting disturbed by your snoring, pretty stoning. And you are seeing a dream that you have come here. And you are listening to me. Disprove it.
What I have heard is that nothing can be disproved here. I am here and
appearing. When you are seeing a dream, it appears to be very real. So dream and reality, it has the same quality. What you call as dream and what is called waking state, they have the same quality. You cannot find out what is waking condition, what is dreaming condition, never. Only when you go into pure silence, pure awareness, then dream and waking both disappear. That is reality. That can't disappear. Clear on that? ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೆ ನೀವೀಗ? ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೀರ?
ಧ್ಯಾನ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರೋ ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮದಲ್ಲಿ, ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಇದ್ದಾಗ ಎಚ್ಚರದ ಕನಸಲ್ಲಿ.
ಆಯ್ತು ಕನ್ನಡ.